Hey guys, Famous here, and welcome back to another episode of LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. In the previous episode, we finished episode 5, The Empire Strikes Back, as we headed to Bespin to repair the Millennium Falcon, excuse me. At first, we were portrayed by Lando, the Empire was waiting for us, and apparently Vader had such a nice dinner prepared for us. We eventually escaped after Han Solo was carbonated. And as we escaped, Luke, who was on Dagobah, sensed all the danger prior to escaping, head to Bespin. And as Lando and Leia and the gang left, Luke was left alone to confront Darth Vader, where after such an epic battle, Luke finds out a life-altering, I don't know why I wanted to say decision or moment. A life-altering, truth is a better word that I'm looking for, in that Darth Vader is Luke Skywalker's father. So, as Lando and Leia came back to rescue Luke, literally dangling from an antenna from under Cloud City, this is pretty much where we pick up from that, where Lando said that we will find Han and Luke got a new robotic arm. So, with that being said, let's start the final episode in the original trilogy, and that being episode 6, Return of the Jedi.
Star Wars!
Episode 6, Return of the Jedi. Luke Skywalker has returned to his home planet of Tatooine in an attempt to rescue his friend Han Solo from the clutches of the vile gangster Jabba the Hutt. Little does Luke know that the Galactic Empire has secretly begun construction on a new armored space station even more powerful than the first dreaded Death Star. When completed, this ultimate weapon will spell certain doom for the small band of rebels struggling to restore freedom to the galaxy. Now, I haven't seen the story so far thing before. Now, I'm going to be honest. I did a recording before this, and then something happened, and I had to restart the recording. So, I'm hoping it does play the rest of the... Oh, it's not. Boo. Are we actually not going to see all of it? I kind of want to see it. Well, damn. Okay, it pretty much showed a cutscene of Vader landing on the Death Star and a Lego funny moment. All the stormtroopers who are standing in line falling like domino pieces, and then we end up here. This is where we end up, as 3PO and R2 are right outside Jabba the Hutt's palace. And that's pretty much it from the previous recording. Just a Lego funny moment from for a cutscene to start the episode.
Oh, alright. But there's no need to get personal. It appears this
so much sand. I don't like sand. Anyways. Okay, no problem. W's. Easy.
Well, yes, it does, rather.
Separatist vulture droid. By the way, I feel like I should express this again, because I know, it's noticeable I'm wearing the same shirt in the past few videos. I'm recording a bunch of videos, in one night.
Let's go back and tell Master Luke.
I'll get back to that later.
Might be better. R2, wait, oh dear.
Oh my god. Is that former Magnadroid or Magnaguard? I saw that. That kind of looked like a Magnaguard.
Play along, Chewie.
Alright, so
I'm taking you to Jabba.
Alright, to explain, so the videos prior to this one, I'm recording a bunch of videos ahead of time because right now it's 5:35 in the morning on Thursday, December 8th. So yes, the day prior of this recording, Wednesday, December 7th, was my day off from work. And my next day off isn't until the next Wednesday, like from this recording. So I have six straight days of work, and that's staying until like 11 p.m. at night, like those type of late closing shifts. So I thought... I didn't expect to record a bunch of videos that would last me into my next day off, but I thought I'd record as many videos as I can tonight, which I think with this video, this should be coming out, as you're seeing this, it should be the 11th, which, let me see, what day is the 11th? The 11th is Sunday, so I'm recording this early Thursday morning. All of you should be seeing this Sunday afternoon. So, yeah. Alright. We are sneaking ourselves in an attempt to find Han, who is carbonated in the hands of...
I'm doing the handcuffs. Now stop asking.
In the hands of Jabba. Am I able to not walk across this? Oh. Oh.
Not good. We need to switch that thing off.
Wait, can we switch it off? Oh, wait. What? Uh-oh. Oh, damn. Poor Chewie. I didn't mean for any of this to happen. Sorry, Chewie again. Okay, I guess we're going over here then. None of that happened. No one saw a thing. Alright. I guess that worked. Not really, because we're just right back to where we just were, question mark. Oh, hey, would you look at that? Alright. Come on, Chewbacca, get over here. Let us in. Thanks, man. Is that a massive hamburger?
Hey, bounty hunter, let us out of here. We'll make it worth your while.
I don't know what you're doing.
Thanks, mysterious bounty hunter.
Oh my god.
Great work, Chewie.
Mm. I swear, I saw like an old like separatist droid back there. Am I building something here?
What happened to a good old fashioned lock and key? How does this door work?
That's what I'm saying, bro.
Both need to be operating to get the door open.
Should we not grapple on this? Oh, I get it. I got it, yep. He could just literally pretend that he's cuffed. That's the funny part.
Stay quiet and keep your eyes open for Han.
Oh, found him. Hey, buddy.
Han.
Okay. Oh. There we go.
I can't see.
Your eyesight will return in time.
Who are you?
Someone who loves you.
Leia. I know that laugh. Look, Jabba, I was just on my way to pay you back, but I got a little sidetracked.
Cargo, you need Solo.
Jabba Mabata Batu.
You will take me to Jabba now.
And to Taku U Jabba now.
He's so happy.
Lead the way. We're going to see Jabba.
Mitotiza Jabba.
Remind everyone I'm a guest of no importance, and they should not pay us any attention.
Abroda Mankaiga Una Portanda Gusti. Nabaza Gumbabi.
He's an unimportant guest. Ape Fortuna. Oh, my bad. I was like, do I just wiggle it around till it breaks, or like, what's going on?
Tell the eye thing to let us in, and that he looks weird.
Asta ye, Uba, Chuta lo wonky.
Finally ignited.
Thanks, man. Gone.
You will help me get past this door.
We hope to coach a road.
That works, I guess.
If you try to betray me, Bib, I'll tie your Leku in a bow. Now, introduce me to your master. You will make sure.
Oh, hey, Leia.
There were no pace, Luke Skywalker, Jedi Knight.
You will bring Captain Solo and the Wookiee to me.
Well, shit. Don't look down, it's a cartoon thing. Oh, the door wasn't working.
Oh no, the Rancor!
Yeah. Alright, well, here we are. The Rancor. Oh, fun. Oh, oh, God.
He says his Rancor is excited to know what a Jedi tastes like. Oh, please, be careful, Master.
This is the best I can do right now.
Well done, Master Luke.
Oh, no! More damage for him. Or the same? Now I'm confused. No! There we go. Ow! That's not nice! Going on. Got him. Touch.
The great Jabba the Hutt has decreed that you are to be cast into the pit of Carcoon, the nesting place of the all-powerful Sarlacc.
That's great.
The last mistake he will ever make.
Lando.
To be on that barge. You're serving in the VIP lounge. Is this all part of the plan?
Great. So what, we have to catch up to that thing now?
Let's get a move on. If we don't get there soon, there'll be Sarlacc chow.
I hope so.
Quickly! Hi, Boba. What up, dude?
I hate that bounty hunter.
Oh. got him. Oh my god, I hit a lot of damage from this Chewie.
Party's over. Time for you to leave.
Get them!
Got their ass. Really?
Hey, R2. Thanks for your help. You better know what you're doing.
Are they hiding behind R2? Right. Boom. Easy.
R2, go get Leia. We'll hold off Jabba's guards.
It's about to get launched or something? Oh, never mind.
Good luck, R2.
We're facing Jabba the Hutt.
You shut up already.
Salacious B. Crumb, dude.
R2,
oh my god.
Take down this flying creep.
So much damage. Kids done to him. Salacious B Crumb.
Party's over. Time for you to leave.
Oh my god, we have to fight Salacious B. Crumb.
That mangy monkey lizard isn't completely useless after all.
What the fuck? Okay, so I can't attack. Oh, sorry, R2. Damn, I did like a fighting game combo right there. Holy shit. Salacious Crumb, come here.
If I ever meet this thing again, too soon.
Come here.
You can't see us. This is our chance.
Beat the shit out of him.
Oh,
So that's how they're defeating Jabba. I mean, yeah, it is more kid friendly than what Leia actually did.
Let's go! And don't forget the droids!
We're on our way!
I'll meet you back at the fleet.
All right.
I need to finish my training with Master Yoda. You ready to go to Dagobah?
Yeah.
I have new information. Still interested in that stuff.
Let's go back to Dagobah, shall we? I'm still carrying this? What is it for? I have no idea. Seriously, what is this for? I'm so confused.
I hope Master Yoda isn't too mad about me leaving. Thanks, R2. I just hope he sees it that way.
My databases have been updated with new hints.
Alright. Let's go back to see Master Yoda. Yoda, I'm home!
Returned you have. Come closer. One thing remains. Vader. You must confront Vader.
Is Darth Vader my father?
Your father, he is. There is another Skywalker.
And there he goes.
Yoda will always be with you.
Obi-Wan.
The other he spoke of.
Leia. Leia's my sister?
Your insight serves you well.
Come on, R2. We need to get back to the fleet. That's right,
well,
R2.
We came and went pretty
Nothing
quick.
Left for us here. Let's head to the rendezvous.
Wow, that's amazing.
All right. I still don't know what this thing does, and I've been carrying it around since Empire Strikes Back. Guess we're going here. All right, I think I'm going to end it here for this episode. So please like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't yet for more videos to come. Where in the next episode, we will be finishing Return of the Jedi. So I'll see all of you then in the next episode. Peace out.